This doesn't sound that far off. Imagine injecting all that value into teams in the bottom of the barrel, like the Pistons, the Rockets, the Hornets, the Magic, or the Thunder, while literally helping the local community grow economically. Then it's no wonder these teams are trying so hard to be so bad.